Hey, what's up YouTube? My name is Jay Manook, and today we are playing some Dead Space 2 on Hardcore. Right now we're going to be entering Chapter 9, so that means we have five more chapters till we're done. Actually 6, sorry, because there are 15 chapters, so we're almost done. Should be a couple more hours, and hopefully can knock that out tonight. Where'd he go? Anyways, hopefully we'll knock that out tonight. And get a move on some other games. God. You guys look annoying. Who's that last guy? Jesus, man. Oh, those crawlers are just ridiculously ridiculous. But we got no more freaking things. Man. You pick that up or what? Alright, so we got babies that we need to shoot. Oh. Always fun to throw babies at the wall and shoot them. And I'm only kidding, of course. Oh god. Yeah. Oh my god. Let's move this out of the way. Head fraps in the corner. Oh nice. Baby. They just come in pairs. Strange. I think in Zealot, the babies only take 2 tentacles to die, but in Hardcore, you need to shoot off all 3. Just an FYI's. Yeah, here we go. Can spend some money. Sell. Mm-hmm. Let's take that. Actually, let's keep that. And buy... I don't know if we should buy one of these. I think we'll be good with one. Or... yeah, we might as well buy the big one. And here... here you get to see one of the cool bosses, the... the splitter. Oh god. Frick is so strong. He's cool, but he's kind of a jerk. He splits up into these little tiny ones. And they're so hard to shoot. I think I might actually die here. Yeah. But. Well, I'll be back once I get back to this part. So just hanging tight. Or hold on tight. Whatever it's called. Okay, so this is take 4 on this boss. Hopefully it'll be the one that gets me through. Here we go. a lot easier than the last three times. There you go. Since he dropped something, I'm gonna go ahead and sell it. Oh man. Those crawlers are just ridiculous. I don't know if I've said that enough, but it's true. They always come in packs and then they're just way too fast. But now that we can move on, we'll see what's next. I think I missed the schematic for the large mid pack, but it's not that big of a deal. It's still the same price as two medium ones, just takes up less space, so it's not a huge issue. Oh, don't get sucked out. That was kind of close. But three rounds to kill, I think, those two guys is kind of worth it. Ooh, what's that? It's just that didn't do anything. There you go. Should be some goodies back here. Move. Audio log. Is that it? All right. So that's a weird guy. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Oh, there's a baby. Oh, he's not dead. There you go. Oh, he could have used that. That's great. But not a big deal. I like how he takes his time walking over the necromorph creep. Like he doesn't want to hurt it or something. Oh yeah, there's a lot of stuff here. Should be one right here. There he is. Whoa, what's up, buddy? Move, man. Get off me. Jesus. God, what you friggin' booby monster. Have a little puzzle here, but nothing too intense. Stasis. Just gonna collect. Let's move that. Should get stuck. So we shoot it. I don't know what this thing is, but we're just putting it back together. Oh god, what is that? Get out of here. Should be it. Just use the bench real quick. Pulse rifle. The last damage upgrade, so I think we will Yeah, I guess we can go ahead and pop it in there. Alright. So once we activate this, we're gonna have a bunch of black necromorphs. Isn't this the one? There he is. Wow, that didn't stop him? God, are you kidding me? Ah, alright, well, start from my last save and I'll be right back.